what we have witnessed today. And as we went through the week and got the schedule from Sledge, I said, you know, you're gonna be running a little long. He said, well, can't you just give us a little something at the end? And so we just heard that God has been good to us.
Yes, yes.
And if I were to, I'm not going to put on my singing voice, but if I were to put on my singing voice, the song that I would give to you guys is that I won't complain. I've had some good days. I've had some hills to climb. I've had some weary days. And I've had some sleepless nights. But when I look around and I think about all and think things over in all of my good days, I say all of my good days outweigh my bad days. I won't complain. And let me repeat that again to you. Have you had some good days? In Christ Jesus, have you had some hills to climb? Have you had some weary days? But when I look things over and when I think things over, all, not some of my good days, but all of my good days outweigh my bad days. Therefore, I shall not complain, and I shall raise the roof and praise him. I shall give him the glory and honor. If you've ever been delivered by him, you ought to raise the roof and give him the praise. If you've ever been healed by him, you ought to raise the roof and give him the praise. When you've had your sleepless night and you tossed and turned, he broke you up and he gave you glory and honor. You give him glory and honor. Listen, it is time right now for every Christian to raise the roof. It is time for us to let the world know that we don't live by their standards. The standards that we live by is the gospel of Christ. Has he taken care of you? Has he delivered you? Has he offered healing to you? Has he provided financial resources for you? Do you have a roof over your head, food on your table? And no matter what the gas prices are, you can still drive your vehicle. Let us raise the roof today. Let us raise the roof and praise. And someone shout glory. Hallelujah. And someone shout thank you, Lord, for being so good to us. And no matter what happens, no matter what happens in life, shall not complain, but we shall continue to give him the praise, the glory, and the honor. Thank you for your worship today.